you had to choose between the two, do you want world champion or to open a restaurant?
I'm sure you guys expect me to say restaurants. But probably I grew a little bit and maybe it's a slightly boring side, but for now I would like to achieve world champion. And after that, I think it's time to open a restaurant. So I'm sure I will open a restaurant some point, but maybe not now. Yeah.
There you go, ladies and gentlemen. World champion first, then restaurant.
But actually, I got advice from the Miss Blue, the city queen. If you want to open a restaurant, yeah, please open it in the city. So, yeah, this opportunity, I'll think about it.
之前网络上有一段影片嘛，就是这些换车手都可以问到说你的梦想是什么，那每个人都非常震惊的说，我想要拿世界冠军。只有 Yuki 那边说，我想要开餐厅。好，所以这边我们就是要来真的认真的再问他一次，你到底想要开餐厅，还是想要当世界冠军？好，那 Yuki 也开玩笑说，哦，都到了这个节骨眼，可能大家就期待他应该会跟影片里面有一样的答案，就是说要开餐厅吧。但他认真思考之后，他决定，哦，就是先拿世界冠军，然后再来开餐厅。好，那昨天其实卢秀燕市长也有跟这个 Yuki 提到说，如果要开餐厅的话，欢迎来到台中开。所以既然有这样子的机会，那希望以后也是可以来台湾，来台中开餐厅。